Many data centers and other critical facilities require 24/7 operation in order to meet business and client needs. However, sometimes, in the event of a natural disaster or another unforeseen happening, energy infrastructure is compromised, effectively cutting power to the organization. Mission-critical facilities have a system in place for such power emergencies so that everything can continue to run in these organizations. So what happens when the power goes out? Different facilities can employ different practices to combat power outages. The following is one particular example of a potential recovery process utilized by a data center in the event of an outage. When the electrical utility goes out at a data center, several things need to happen to make sure critical services and data remain accessible. All of these processes need to occur in a fraction of a second for operations to continue. When the electrical utility is lost, an automated transfer switch, or ATS, immediately switches power from the primary source to a secondary source of power. In this case, the ATS transfers power temporarily to a battery backup. Depending on the size of the facility, the battery backup could consist of anything ranging from an industrial UPS to an entire room filled with lead acid or lithium ion batteries. The battery backup is only designed to run the facility for a short time, typically somewhere between 15 minutes and 24 hours. During this time, the ATS starts the generator and makes sure it is prepared to take over the load. The generator is able to handle powering necessary equipment for a longer term while the organization waits for power to be restored to the grid. The size and amount of generators on hand at a facility can vary based on need. Once the ATS senses power has returned to the primary source, it allows the generator to continue to run, briefly, in case the power source is still unstable. Once the primary power source has been restored for a predetermined amount of time, the power is switched back to the primary source, all without any interruption in service.